Hello, my name is Justin Bowles. I'm a business development leader for GE Vernova. These are exciting times to be working in the energy industry. Load growth from AI, data centers, and industrial applications has caused a demand for electricity we have not seen in over 50 years. The demand has caused impacts across all generation asset classes. The traditional fossil plants are no exception. One option that has become increasingly important is a decision to convert a coal fossil site to natural gas operation. There are two main options when converting a plant to natural gas. One is to convert entirely. The second is to maintain coal firing capability. A major benefit of converting a plant to natural gas is environmental and reduction in air pollution. Not only can you lower the carbon footprint up to 35%, you also have a reduction in sulfur dioxide, nitrogen oxides, particulate matter, and mercury emissions. There is also potential for lower fuel costs. Natural gas and coal prices have trended together in recent times. Gas has been less expensive recently, and forecasts show that could continue. If you have the ability to co-fire, you have the flexibility to choose based on the price of the fuel. Another major benefit is lower operating and maintenance costs. You're able to have less staff on site. There is less or no need for pulverizer and coal transportation system maintenance. There is less erosion on pressure parts in the boiler and reduce the cost of emissions controls maintenance. There are also operational benefits. Faster startup times to help meet energy market demands. Lower turndown can also be achieved for better load following for cyclic units. In addition, there's significant reduction in water usage. Converting to natural gas provides a means of adding large amounts of capacity to the grid in a timely and cost-effective manner, avoiding interconnect study and permitting delays. On average, it is one-tenth the cost to convert an existing steam plant to gas compared to installing new generation, with potential to be much less. Our team can help you assess any modifications that may be required to the boiler and auxiliaries, the reliability of the steam turbine and generator, modifications required to avoid performance losses, and the overall project's projected return on investment. Our steam power services team has proven experience converting over 10 gigawatts of generation from coal to gas operation. If you plan to operate beyond 2030, a conversion is worth exploring. Please contact your GE Vernova sales manager to learn more or visit us online to start a conversation. Thank you.